last time I came up this way was to bring Pete Seeger home from the stadium about 14, 15 months ago. And the story behind why, I mean, that was the last time I got to see him. Always hoping that, always wanted to know him a little bit better. I don't know why. And I knew this day would come and I wouldn't get to. And the reason, I mean, who's to say I would have ever gotten to see him again, but what my friend that I went with that night did to me is what I'm trying to explore. So, thanks, Pete. I'm just paranoid one of these cops coming ahead of me is a cop that's going to say I can't film while I drive, and I've been doing this for 20 years trying to make this point. So it's getting in the way of my train of thought here. Fighting fascism. This machine fights fascism.